CIET-NCERT presents curriculum based series Dhwani Shala. So let's join in Dhwani Shala class 1.
Hello dear children, how are you all? I hope you and your dear ones are safe at home. As you know, you cannot go to school due to coronavirus. But don't worry, in a few weeks schools will reopen and you can go back to your schools, meet your classmates, play with your friends and learn new things. But for now, I will help you with your studies at home in a fun-filled manner. I'm your friend Rajni, and today we will talk about a child who laughs and plays the whole day long. Nowadays, you all must be getting enough time to play. And I hope you must be playing inside your house because our safety and health comes first. But soon, you will be able to go out and play outside in the beautiful surroundings with your friends. When you play, you feel happy and you become a happy child. Oh, great! This is the title of our today's poem. It is in Unit 1 of the Marigold Book 1, your English textbook. If you have the book, open page number 1. If you don't, doesn't matter. You can still hear the lovely poem. Later, you can read it when you get the book or a photocopy of the poem. So, don't worry at all. Let us now listen to the poem titled A Happy Child Who Loves to Play the Whole Day Long and Laugh. So now, let's first listen to the lovely poem.
My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I. Oh yes, I laugh and play the whole day long. I hardly ever cry. Come on, children!
My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I.
Oh yes,
I laugh and play the whole day long.
Back. Did you like the poem? Did you sing along? I'm sure you must have enjoyed listening to this lovely poem. And you know the meaning of most of the words. But now let us understand the meaning of some more new words and find out what the poet wanted to say. So let's start. My house is red, a little house. Dear kids, you must have seen houses in many different colors in your surroundings. A house can be of red color, green color, white color, or any other color. It can be a big house or a small house. Here in this poem, there is a child who is a young girl and she lives in a little house which is of red color. Perhaps it is a brick house and maybe that is why it is red in color. So here we go to the next line. A happy child am I. All right, you just close your eyes and imagine you are in a beautiful park and you are playing with your friends, enjoying different swings, and you are feeling so happy, wonderful. I know you all love to play, but nowadays we should not go out and play outside because we all want to stay healthy and safe. So when you play, whether in your house or outside the house, you feel happy. You feel free of all the worries. Similarly, here in this poem, the child is a happy child and enjoys her life. So when you feel safe with your family, you feel happy. And when you feel happy, you also become a happy child. So now give me a smile. Very good. We move on to the next line. I laugh and play the whole day long. The poet in this poem is imagining herself as a happy child. So as a happy child, she laughs and plays the whole day long. The whole day means the full day. She remains happy and cheerful for the whole day. Sometimes you also feel like playing for the whole day. But you need to focus on your studies as well. And I know you all are doing so. So, very good. Keep it up. You're doing great. Now moving on to the next line. I hardly ever cry. I'm sure you two are like the happy child of this poem. When you feel happiness from inside, you rarely cries. Do you? No, you don't. Similarly, the happy child also hardly, or we can say rarely, cries because she is enjoying her life. Moving on to the next line. I have a tree, a green, green tree. Dear kids, trees are our best friends. Trees make our surroundings beautiful. The poet, yes, the happy child, also has a tree which is full of green leaves. So the tree appears totally green. I'm sure you also want to go out, meet your green friends. Yes, I'm talking about green trees. But you need to wait for some time. Till then, you enjoy seeing the green trees and the beautiful surroundings from your houses. Next line is, to shade me from the sun. Can you remember? You are walking in the heat of the sun and suddenly you get the shade of a tree. You feel so cool and relaxed. Trees protect us from heat and light of the sun, and that is why we call them our best friends. So, the happy child also has a green tree which protects her from the heat by giving shade to her. So, what should we do? We should all plant more and more trees and protect them. Wonderful! Moving on to the last two lines. And under it, I often sit when all my play is done. Here, it refers to the green tree. The happy child plays the whole day. And after finishing all her play, she likes to sit under the cool shade of the green tree. Because cool shade of the green tree relaxes us and we feel refreshed. So did you like the poem? Now, let's listen to the poem one more time and sing along.
A happy child.
So let's recite it in a very, very happy way, all right?
Yippee!
Ready, steady, go!
My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I. I laugh and play the whole day long. I hardly ever cry.
Woohoo!
I have a tree, a green, green tree, to shade me from the sun. And under it, I often sit when all my play is done.
So dear kids, that was a real fun, isn't it? All right. Now I shall be speaking some new words. And you all listen carefully and repeat after me. So, ready kids? Repeat the words after me. House.
House.
Child.
Child.
Laugh.
Laugh.
Cry.
Cry.
Day.
Day.
Red.
Red.
Sun.
Sun.
Play.
Play.
Wonderful. You all did so well. Now let me know if you can answer a few questions of mine. So, ready to answer? Good. Now tell me, what is the color of the happy child's house? Yes, tell me, what is the color of the happy child's house? Oh yes, you guessed it right. Red color. My next question is, what is the color of your house? Yes, quickly look into your house. Oh, wow! I can hear you saying blue house, red house, green house, white house. Wonderful! Lovely answers. Clap for you all. Now tell me, what is the color of the tree? What is the color of the tree? Think, think. Oh yes, absolutely correct. The color of the tree is green. Dear kids, you are doing so well. Now I shall be pronouncing some words and you try to guess what is the similarity between these words. So shall we start? You all repeat after me. C R Y cry. D R Y dry. F R Y fry. Repeat again. Cry, dry, fry. P O T pot. H O T hot. Pot, hot, got. S U N sun. R U N run. B U N bun. M A T mat. H A T hat. R A T rat. Mat, hat, rat. Wonderful. Dear kids, as you all must have guessed, these are rhyming words. So rhyming words are those words that have the same ending sound, like cry, dry, fry, pot, hot, got, sun, run, bun, mat, hat, rat. Wonderful! You're doing very good. Now kids, let's revise some of the colors' name. So, shall we start? Wonderful! Your favorite color is? Fill up the blank. Oh, wow! Now we'll speak about the colors. R, E, D, red. Like red house, red rose. Wonderful. G, R, E, E, N, green. Like green leaves, green trees. B, L, U, E, blue. For example, blue sky, blue balloon. Y, E, L, L, O, W, yellow. Like yellow mango, yellow sunflower. You all like flowers, isn't it? W, H, I, T, E, white. For example, white board, white swan. Then is B, L, A, C, K, black. Like black board, black hair. Very good. O, R, A, N, G, E, orange. For example, orange flower, orange t-shirt. Wonderful, you all are doing so good. Now, dear kids, as you all have done so well, so we shall be reciting a beautiful poem. So are you all ready? I'm sure you all. You can even count on your fingers and make lovely faces. And through your bodies, you can even express. So shall we start? Lovely. So get set, go. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat hen. So, did you like the poem? Let's recite it one more time. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat hen. Lovely, you liked it? Wonderful. Now, I will read aloud all these number names, and you all lovely kids, repeat each number after me. So, ready kids? O, N, E, 1. Repeat after me. O, N, E, 1. T, W, O, 2. T, W, O, 2. T, H, R, E, E, 3. T, H, R, E, E, 3. F O U R 4. F O U R 4. F I V E 5. F I V E 5. S I X 6. S I X 6. S E V E N 7. S E V E N 7. Wonderful! You all are doing so good. Keep it up. E I G H T 8. E I G H T 8. N I N E 9. N I N E 9. Wonderful. Continue. T E N 10. T E N 10. So, dear kids, I hope you all enjoyed this session, and I'm giving you a small activity which you can do easily in your house. You all have to draw and color a green tree, a red apple. You all like apples? I do like apples. So where were we? You have to draw and color a green tree, a red apple, and blue sky in your notebooks. I know you all will draw beautiful pictures. I hope you are friends now. And I will soon come again with another beautiful audio for you all lovely children. Till then, bye. Take care. Stay safe and be happy.
So friends, you were just listening to the series Dhwani Shala. Production assistants, Meenakshi Kukreti and Tanu Gupta. Recorded by Bati Lang Lingdo. Produced by Ajit Horo. This series was brought to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.